So I want to know the will of God in this matter.
Și mi-a întrebat la voluntate din asta pe.
So one of them, did I know one of them, sir?
Did you learn to hear this you?
I didn't want to be too rude. I said, you are what is your what are you? You are pastor? He said yes.
Did you pastor? That you mean?
So how far have you gone with what God says you do?
Did you have what experience you have been to?
That you want to go far with company and you are going so far with company. What is your spiritual result first? What is the production spiritually that you have done as man of God first?
When a production spiritual to your faith, and not to you.
The evaluation of man of God first is that one, oh.
The evaluation of
the spiritual side is missing.
See, look,
if they cannot look at you and say something spiritual, that's all I've done to you. That means you are a physical man, you are not a spiritual man.
So it's not physics, the final stage.
Yes!
Oui.
We are telling for spirit to use us.
To be the spirit it is.
Yes!
Oui.
Oh, companies and all those things can come after.
Les entreprises, les autres peuvent venir après.
Those are, you say what?
Il dit quoi?
Concentrate.
Concentre-toi.
Struggle to know.
Et pense toi de connaître.
What I want you to know about the kingdom.
C'est que je veux que tu connaisses concernant le royaume.
And everything shall be added unto you.
Et toute chose sera ajoutée par-dessus tout.
Seek ye the kingdom of God.
Cherche le Dieu.
On the first place, seek ye the kingdom of God.
Cherche le royaume de Dieu.
Then every other thing shall be added unto you.
Et toutes les choses seront données par-dessus tout.
So material and worldly things are addition.
Dans le matériel, les choses
sont
addition.
The first establishment is the spiritual establishment.
Établis-toi d'abord spirituellement.
Believer, man of God, and everyone. They did not specify that it is for men of God or believer. No. It is for every human being that worship God. Seek ye the kingdom of God first.
C'est pas précisé que c'est pour les hommes de Dieu croyants, c'est pour toutes les humains qui adorent Dieu. Cherchez premièrement le royaume de Dieu.
What you need,
ce que tu as besoin,
to do the work on earth here,
pour faire une bouche la terre,
shall be given to you,
ce sera donné,
according to the measures,
selon la mesure,
determined by God,
déterminé par Dieu,
according to the timing,
selon le timing,
from God,
de Dieu.
You want to receive something before the time,
si vous recevez quelque chose avant le temps,
it will make you go into error.
Ça te conduira dans les erreurs.
There's somebody. Search more for spirit.
J'ai quelqu'un cherche davantage de
spirit. Than searching material. When you have spirit,
lorsque tu as l'esprit,
material follow.
Oh, yes.
Somebody else.
Quelqu'un m'a dit.
Search God. When you have God.
Lorsque tu as Dieu.
Material is magnetic towards you.
Le matériel est attiré de toi.
When you have God, when you are anointed,
lorsque tu as Dieu et tu es quoi?
Come and be in the forest like where we are now. We are in the forest.
Bien, t'as son âge, comme là où nous sommes.
I can prove to you.
Je peux vous prouver ça.
Because that is nice, but even in China, we can go out. I'll point us, you see monkeys, I don't hear monkeys.
Alors, sinon, parce que je vais mettre la dose de verre singe ici.
A monkey is not wild animal in the bush.
Je ne sentis pas les animaux sauvages, les singes.
Be wherever in the forest.
Soit n'importe où.
Anointing begin to pull everything towards you.
Non, si on va attirer de toi.
Everything is pulled towards you.
Tout ce qui est attiré de toi.
Concentration and full commitment in the things of God.
La concentration et le dévouement dans les choses de Dieu.
It's a very powerful tool that when you have that tool, you should be happy.
C'est un outil très puissant que lorsque tu l'as, tu vas devenir heureux.
You should just be happy.
Tu seras heureux.
But I'm not about the rest.
Ne t'inquiète pas du reste.
Oh, how many people will get up and begin to go more spiritually and divinely?
Plusieurs se lever et aller davantage spirituellement et de façon divine.
Oh Lord.
Oh Seigneur.
I just want to be strengthened this day.
J'aimerais être fortifié en ce jour.
I just want to have more of the Holy Ghost this day.
J'aimerais avoir plus davantage de cet esprit.
I want to be more concentrated in you this day, Lord.
J'aimerais être concentré davantage en toi, Seigneur.
This day I want to be more blessed by your spirit.
Ce jour j'aimerais être davantage béni par ton esprit.
That is the honor.
Ça c'est tout.
How many people can pray that prayer per day?
Plusieurs peuvent prier cette prière chaque jour.
Many people.
Plusieurs.
You want to come God's door.
Tu veux frapper la porte de Dieu.
Father, give me.
Pardonne-moi.
Father, give me.
Pardonne-moi.
Give me, give me.
Donne-moi, donne-moi.
When God has said, give me, will come, but after, not now.
Dieu a dit, donnez-moi, donnez-moi, ça viendra après, pas maintenant.
Am I talking to somebody?
Que m'entends-tu?
Even if it's you, human being sitting like that.
Même toi, être humain, assis là comme ça, même c'est toi.
First day you will give up.
Premier jour, tu vas donner.
Second day you will still try.
Deuxième jour, tu vas essayer.
Third day you will end the record.
Alors,
just come again.
Bien encore.
Am I your father? But imagine that for all the years past. Lord, give me, Lord, give me. Okay, imagine somebody comes.
Seigneur, donne-moi, donne-moi, donne-moi.
Somebody comes to the morning.
Imagine quelqu'un qui va t'appeler le matin.
My brother,
mon frère,
I just want to thank God and ask how did you sleep.
Alors j'aimerais juste remercier Dieu.
How was your night?
Et savoir comment était ta nuit, comment tu dormis.
Well, thank God.
Nous remercions Dieu.
I'm praying for you.
Je prie pour toi.
Somebody cares for you.
Donc quelqu'un pense, quelqu'un se soucie de moi.
I need you to come more.
J'aimerais qu'il vienne davantage.
Tell me about me.
Il va être
heureux.
N'est-ce pas ici?
That is why many people do today. You are praying, give me, give me, give me, and God will not give.
Tu pries, donne-moi, donne-moi, et Dieu te donnera pas.
Because if God give you,
parce que si Dieu te donne,
you will not pray again.
Tu vas plus prier.
Because you will pray, give me, give me, all throughout.
Tu pries, donne-moi, donne-moi.
So as God give you, you will not pray again.
Quand Dieu te donne, tu vas plus prier.
Is that true?
N'est-ce pas vrai?
Your one prayer to God was what?
La prière de
Dieu. Lord, give me.
Seigneur, donne-moi.
Give me.
Donne-moi.
Give me. Oh.
Donne-moi. Oh.
Father, give me.
Père, donne-moi.
Jacob, il en garde. Give.
Il te dit, il m'a donné.
And God give you what you want.
Et Dieu te donne ce que tu veux.
Will you still need again to go and pray?
Est-ce que tu vas encore besoin d'aller
prier? They will see something. God, sister, up, sister, you come.
On te voit, c'est dit, sœur, j'ai dit, sœur.
Quand il fait un question de l'église, hein? Please, I have some meetings around the hall.
J'ai des réunions à venir.
I have some executive meetings.
J'ai des réunions exécutives.
So my partners are coming in from Europe.
C'est des mes partenaires viennent d'Europe.
You know, brother, you remember the night, you have a night prayer. Please.
Ouais, c'est bon, il y a eu des prières, s'il te plaît.
Are you hungry?
Arrête ça, tu peux.
Are you hungry? You need some food?
As-tu besoin de manger?
That is over.
Et c'est tout.
You are finished.
Tu es fini.
Meeting upon meeting.
Réunion sur réunion.
This or what meeting to this. That
réunion
to that.
Cela.
That to that.
Ceci et cela. Réunion sur réunion.
Ah, you were there was sleeping and just praying. You not praying yet. No.
Toi qui dormais avec prier, tu vas bien prier.
You will dig your hole. Dig it well.
Tu vas bien creuser ton trou.
Satan just pull your door.
Et Satan va pousser ta porte. Il te pousse à l'intérieur.
Swallow everything.
Et il engloutit toutes choses.
When everything is gone.
Et est-ce que toute chose est partie?
No, you cannot have defense. No.
Tu peux plus avoir défense.
No defense. Who will defend you?
Qui va encore
défendre? It is abandoned God.
Tu as déçu Dieu.
No, how can God defend you again? No.
Alors est-ce que Dieu va encore défendre?
Material man, you prefer material than God, too. No.
Tu as préféré le matériel que Dieu.
You will defend yourself.
Tu vas te défendre.
And most of those people have become so proud.
Et puis
pride begins to swallow the person.
Et l'orgueil commence à envahir la personne.
When you were poor.
Lorsque tu étais pauvre.
You were humble more than a slipper two robes.
Tu étais plus humble qu'une sandale.
You were humble more than two robes. Slippers.
Tu étais plus humble qu'une sandale à deux portes.
When money has come.
Lorsque l'argent est venu.
Ah, non, non, pas
ici.
Ne
passe pas ici.
Hein? Mais, let me see you pass here again.
Je te vois plus passer ici.
But of the past.
Maintenant le passé.
Oh, beloved sister, this.
Mes chers sœurs,
God bless you.
Que Dieu te bénisse.
By
la grâce de Dieu. C'est comme ça que tu vas parler.
Humility.
Humilité.
How will God be happy when you change like that?
Comment est-ce que Dieu sera content lorsque tu changes instantanément comme ça?
When Satan comes.
Lorsque Satan vient.
And follow the material.
Et engloutit le matériel.
You were distracted by what you got. Distraction takes you to destruction.
La distraction te conduit à
destruction. Yes. If you pick your phone.
Si tu prends ton téléphone.
And it is one of those. Sister, that are not yet blessed, calling your brother.
Et c'est lui de ceux qui va encore payer ta peine, frère.
These church people, they are worrying.
Les gens de l'église, ils dérangent.
Sir, who called you? you are in the office with a secretary. Who called you? Please, if all these wretched old people, they are just people think they disturb.
Et ton secrétaire, et ta secrétaire demande qui t'a appelé, monsieur, qui sont les gens là.
Who called them?
Les pauvres, la santé de Dieu.
I am telling you what happened with human beings and disconnect you from God.
Je vous dis ce qui se passe avec l'être humain, il déconnecte de Dieu.
Rather, you were supposed to be more humble.
Alors que tu étais supposé être plus humble.
More humble.
Plus en plus humble.
You receive 100 million.
Tu reçois 100 millions.
Be more humble. More humble. More humble. And God will give you now 1 billion.
Plus en plus humble.
That is God, I'm telling you.
Dieu m'a donné 1 million.
Because you are using that material for His glory.
Parce que tu utilises ce matériel pour sa gloire.
Yes.
Oui.
God is looking for men on earth who will pour blessings on them and they will be revealing His glory with those blessings.
Dieu cherche des hommes sur la terre, celui qui va déverser ses bénédictions et qui va revenir sa gloire.
Yes.
Et
when God sees that,
et lorsque Dieu voit cela,
you are in your situation and you are not too much having availability and you are worshipping Him, you are pressing Him. You remember that.
Tu n'as pas de situation, tu n'as pas trop de disponibilité et tu l'as dans une
vie. Until God sees that,
jusqu'à ce que Dieu voit que,
if He blesses you, blessing will not take you away from Him.
Il te bénit et les bénissons ne vont pas te loin de lui.
Tell them never again. Never!
Dis voisin.
Destruction.
La distraction
takes you to destruction.
Tu peux entrer dans la destruction.
I want everything. When you feel like that, I'm going to the blessing. Boom, go away.
Lorsque tu tombes comme ça, les bénédictions s'en vont.
You sleep on your bed.
Tu dors sur ton lit.
You will see 1 million stars at the same time.
Tu verras 1000 étoiles au même moment.
Where am I going now?
Où est-ce que je vais? Comment?
Are you understanding?
Est-ce que vous comprenez?
Humility begins, start talking your God.
L'humilité commence à papa ta porte.
Humility starts.
L'humilité commence.
Your language changes.
Donc tes langages changent.
Material is not more than.
Il n'y a plus le matériel, non?
It's still good.
Tu commences à t'humilier.
Don't allow those kind of situations to meet you. Tell your neighbor, don't allow those situations to meet you.
Dis à ton voisin, ne permets pas que cette situation te rencontre.
What God has given,
parce que Dieu a donné.
Let it not disturb us. Let it not take us more and more higher in God.
Que cela nous amène davantage chez le commandement en Dieu.
When God gives us,
lorsque Dieu nous donne,
He so that we should send it now. Tell them all. When God gives us,
tell them all. Ask Dieu donne.
He so that we should send it now.
C'est après que nous faisons des tarifs là.
Send it down. If you don't send it down,
si tu n'étales pas ça,
you have quachaco.
Tu auras le quachaco.
Yes.
Oui.
Just begin to put food in your mouth.
Quand tu as
une chose, and you are not passing it out.
Et tu ne le reçois pas.
What will happen?
Qu'est-ce qui va se passer?
We are blessed to be a blessing to.
Nous sommes bénis pour être une bénédiction aux autres.
Pose-moi
la question.
For 1 week.
Donc, pendant une semaine.
1 month.
1 mois.
How many people are happy because of you?
Combien de personnes sont contentes à cause de toi?
How many people do you bless?
Combien de personnes as-tu
bénis? How many people do you make them joyful as you are joyful?
Combien de personnes as-tu mis dans la pleine joie quand tu es dans la pleine joie?
How many?
Combien?
And you know?
Et vous savez?
As you want to be. So do others want to be. Tell them, as you want to be like that,
je ne peux pas être comme ça.
So others also want to be.
Ainsi, les autres veulent être comme ça.
We are each other's helper.
Nous sommes les aides, les uns les autres.
If God discover you that you are a distributor of His resources,
si je découvre que tu es un distributeur de ses ressources,
God will make you distribute more and higher and higher.
Dieu va te faire distribuer davantage.
If you are distributing the resources God has given you,
si tu distribues les ressources que Dieu t'a donné,
to the right places,
dans les réponses à toi,
God will make you more and more a distributor of the resources on earth.
Dieu peut être quoi? Elle est distributeur de ses ressources sur terre.
I don't know, but I'll talk to some business group. I'll just lightly say something.
Je vais dire légèrement quelque chose que nous avons fait. Alors, il y a une stratégie pour le business.
They spend less.
Ils doivent moins dépenser.
And increase.
Et accroître.
Am I not since I'm touching the business people too much.
C'est comme si touche les affaires.
So my brother looking at me.
Les gens commencent à me regarder.
Businessman has a strategy.
Le nom d'appel sa stratégie.
Spend less.
Il dépense moins.
And receive more.
Et il reçoit davantage.
Please.
S'il vous plaît.
Don't send it to source. Don't.
N'envoyez pas ça aux arbres.
That is worried strategy.
Ça c'est une stratégie mondaine.
If God is the one managing your life,
si c'est Dieu qui gère ta vie,
the system God manages his business in your life is give to the needy, give to his people, and he will give you more.
Le système de Dieu gère son peuple, c'est donne pour résister, donne à son peuple et il te donnera davantage.
There is a difference between a believer businessman and a worldly businessman.
Il y a une différence entre un homme avec
le système. System is that one.
Le système de c'est quoi?
Take more.
Prends davantage.
And give
et donne un peu.
That is Satan's principle.
Alors, merci Satan.
Destruction is you are taking away your things and destroying.
La destruction.
Killing your life, taking away your life.
C'est pas
killing it. All is taken. Taken.
Tout c'est prendre.
All what? Taking away from you.
Tout c'est voter le droit.
When you want to give you something, you give it small and never take with the right hand.
Alors, il donne petit, non petit, pas avec la main droite.
So, the system of God is what?
Le système de Dieu, c'est quoi?
I have come to give you life. So God is the giver. Giving to God. System of God. Giving. Giving is the nature of God.
Le système de Dieu, c'est de subvenir à la vie et de faire dans l'abondance. Donc c'est de donner, donner et donner davantage.
So it belongs to God.
Donc si vous appartenez à Dieu,
businessman,
toi,
this is the way God manages you.
Voilà comment Dieu te gère.
Worldly man, this is the way Satan manages you.
Voilà comment Satan te gère.
I want you to begin a new life this year, business people.
Oh, that best way to come and see
and see how your business will turn around.
You break them out to business and so on.
Make a system per month.
Make a system per month.
Sacrifice an amount.
Sacrifice more time.
Let it go only for the needy.
It's like I own this system.
Go for people that you know they need it.
It's like I invest so you don't have it.
You can also go to the church.
Because
the church will also take it an amount of the kingdom of God.
Sacrifice
something per month.
Sacrifice
per month. Only to give to the needy.
Vous donnez aux nécessiteux.
Give to the church.
Donne à l'église.
Anywhere you want it.
Partout où tu veux.
And see how your business will turn around.
Et tu vois comment ton business changera.
Turn around.
Et changera.
I am telling you my own experience.
Je vous parle de mon expérience personnelle.
My what?
Mon quoi?
My own experience.
Mon expérience personnelle.
Amen.
Amen.
Don't be distracted.
Ne soyez pas distrait.
Be focused.
Soyez focalisé.
Be what?
Soyez comment?
Focus.
Soyez focalisé.